finding contact and impact and room. They continue to move forward through this B site. Shocks will hold. And a 4v2 is what they're gonna need to try and hold on with. Apex attacking in from Decon. Oh. And Shox looking to tether in within it. They're shutting it all down. A 2v4, Dean into the 1v1. BlameF needs to sprint outwards. Bomb too far gone. Vitality sweep away in double OT. Nuke is theirs.
They take it in the most chaotic fashion possible. A fantastic close to an action-packed game. And it felt like a series of tragedies that was going to be